In Simi Valley, California, Sunrise Christian Fellowship helps the homeless with their most basic needs.
What we do is we serve a hot meal on Monday nights, and there's anywhere from 90 to 120 people that come through, and they get prayer, and they're able to get some non-perishable food as well as a hot meal for themselves and their family.
Susan Marine was homeless when she received a helping hand.
There was a small group of people that started coming and picking me up, and others that were in the location I was at, taking us to dinner, and it was at a church. Then they would give us groceries for a week. Not only groceries, we got blankets, we got clothes, we got the word.
We feel that God's placed us here on the west end of this valley to reach out to the people. And some of those people happen to live in a wash or overpass or something, and it doesn't make them any less important to God. They still need Christ in their lives.
Susan is no longer homeless, but she remembers how her life was changed.
The thing that's the miracle is, as I was down here and I found God, it didn't matter that I was down here anymore. It wasn't the hardship that it used to be. I could walk out of here singing in my heart. I wanted to be at that church.
Sunrise believes in not only giving a handout, but in being the hands and feet of Jesus to those without hope.
When somebody came down and gave me a hand and didn't take it away, the hand was extended and it stayed there. They cared. The compassion brought me to this church.
And the heart of Sunrise is to reach out. It's realizing that there is nobody out there who has it all together. There's nobody out there that's got all the answers. We serve a loving God who has every answer to every need that we have. And so there's always been a heart to reach out.
For their service to the homeless of Simi Valley, California, Sunrise Christian Fellowship is America's Church of the Week.